Hello everyone, and welcome back to the channel, and welcome to another Prehistoric Kingdom video. So, in the last Prehistoric Kingdom video, I made an enclosure for the Pistatotachosaurus, also known as Taco for short. And in the other one, well, the first one I ever did, I made a Lambeosaurus enclosure. So I have made two herbivore enclosures, and in today's episode, I will be making a carnivore enclosure, one for the Acrocanthosaurus. Now, since it's a carnivore, it will be on this side. I'm thinking about making it a arena, like, it's kind of a circle made of rocks, and then there will be seating above where you can watch the Acrocanthosaurus. I think that'd look pretty good. So without further ado, let's get right on into it. Okay, we have finished building the enclosure, and I do apologize if this was a bit of a longer video, but now it is time for us to pick the Acrocanthosaurus skins. So we have this one, no difference between male and female, no difference between male and female, and no difference between male and female. Great. okay, so we'll make, let's make a male, and we want female, so we'll do this, and yeah, then we should be set. We are only gonna have two, and I'm hoping that they can coexist. They should be able to. Okay, they are finished, and let's go ahead and release them into their new enclosure. So here's one, and here's two. There we go. We now have the first carnivores in the park. So, yeah. That is going to have to wrap up today's video. If you guys did enjoy... Oh, it was yawning. I've never seen that before. It's a pretty cool animation, actually. But that is going to have to wrap up today's video. If you guys did enjoy it, make sure to press the like button and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.